now be necessary for Britain to stand to arms and cry halt. Aggression must be stopped. In our great democracy, even crisis may be dignified by traditional procedure, and Parliament is recalled to meet the emergency. The Polish ambassador and the German chargé d'affaires